holiday has come to the drugstore. Let's take a look. Hello. You guys, I was shopping, just doing my usual shopping. I actually was at Target picking up groceries and things I needed. And there were so many cute sets in the makeup department that I was like, ah, crap, I have to buy these. And now I don't know if I'm gonna keep them or give them as gifts. I guess since I'm swatching them, I'm probably not gonna give them as gifts. Okay, so ColourPop has holiday sets. Like, they're kind of these mini sets at Target. There's quite a few, actually. There's lots of these little ColourPop for Target palettes, and I just thought they were really cute. This one's called Send Nudes. I don't know how new these are or if they're for holiday. I think they're for holiday, but they've only just arrived to my Target. I picked this one up. It's nude. It's very cute. It's 9 pans. I kind of love it, and it's pretty gorgeous. Whoa. I feel like these swatch better than the Wild Nothing palette I have. Yeah. I mean, I kind of can't tell totally, you know. They also have a ton of color sticks. They have their lippy sticks. They have these. They have some shadows. Like, they have a lot of these sets of 2 or 3. And this is 2 color sticks duos. This is the shade Put Me First, Normcore, and Do It Better. And I want to see, Well, this one won't twist up. So let's see what this one's like, 'cause that's a bust. Oh, perfect. So this pinky shade, it's really cute. I do have one, like I said, I do have some color sticks, and it was kind of a dry, kind of patchy. This looks really nice. I'm wearing some makeup, but not a lot, because I really want to play. So there's eyeshadow and bronzer. We'll see about this though. Okay, and then the other thing I got, I didn't get any of the lip products, but I did get the sort of OG. This is Lunch Money. This is the ColourPop for Target Super Shock Highlighter. Probably one of my first purchases of ColourPop so many years ago. I don't even know. And it's kind of fun. I remember how, it's still got that cushiony, oh, love it. So Lunch Money is kind of always been one of the best highlighter. You know, you just, it's like it looks like you're gonna be overwhelmed with a lot of pow, and then it just comes across so perfect, and you're like, wait, what? I can't remember. I think it's better to just put this on with my finger. Huh, it seems so subtle. Or is that just, am I just not seeing it in my light? As I glow like a disco ball. I'm gonna do 1 or 2 shadows. I've got just a sort of smaller shade brush, and I'm gonna go in with the shade I kinda wanna try this After Hours with my ring finger. Nice. You know, call me old-fashioned, but I really kind of can't stand the whole connotation about sending nudes. 'Cause as someone who gets harassed online and unsolicited gross pictures in my DMs. Don't send it. Thanks. Okay. That's just Rebecca being Rebecca for a few minutes there. Yeah, don't send nudes. Send, you know, send puppy videos, send digital gift cards, send Bitcoin, I don't know. Now I've got a different shader brush and I'm actually gonna go in with Love Ya. Might even mix a couple shades. I like it. I don't know if this is normcore or do it better. I don't know which is which. It's really cute. A little more sparkly. The next items I'm gonna show you can probably be found at other retailers and online. This, for instance, this Maybelline little set, such a cute little gift exchange item, stocking stuffer. It's $9.99 and you get limited edition of their popular two mascaras, the Sky High, the Lash Sensational, which is my all-time favorite, and it's so cute in this little tube, and then a liner that is the liquid liner in the Master Precise. Yeah, so I'm gonna save this. So if you're a fan of any of those, or you've got a little office exchange or something fun like that. And then I picked this up for myself. The Essence Princess Lash are in a little two pack for $10. This isn't really anything kind of, I don't think this is a special value because I've seen these for $4.99 individually, but you do get the waterproof false lash effect and then the false lash effect lash princess. Yeah, so the blue and the green tube. And but still kind of fun the way it's packaged together. I'll probably just keep it for myself. So Pawpaw Ointment, Dr. Pawpaw. I used to only be able to buy this on Amazon and Beautylish, and then it eventually has been, I've noticed it's everywhere. So you can get Pawpaw, is it Pawpaw? At the, this red tube is the one I used to always order, like 6 years ago, 8 years ago, because it was the only thing that kept my lips from drying out in the winter times. Ah, this is amazing. I'm totally keeping this. So inside this little like ornament is three of the Pawpaw Ointment Balms. So this is not the original red tube like I've always used. This is actually red. The shade is red. And why is this? Okay, so I got a funky one and it's literally got a chunk of plastic out of the lip applicator. That's gonna feel not fun. Okay, I'm definitely not giving this to anybody. So that's red. Look at that. It's the lip ointment with a red tint. I didn't know that existed. So I did know about this one. This is pink. Oh, I like this. This is kind of a peachy pink coral. Ooh, that's nice. I didn't realize what good balmy balms these were. And then I think this yellow one is the clear one. Okay, so they made this one as the clear. Anyway, okay, so three tubes of the Pawpaw Balm. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Another Essence product I picked up from Ulta is the new Villains. They have a Disney Villains collection. And all I got was the blush in the Queen and Ursula because I'm such a Disney sucker. And Ursula, I love Ursula. Poor unfortunate souls, indeed. Right? Like, look how cute this is. It's not, it's just such a beautiful shade of whatever you want to call that, kind of a peach, kind of apricot with a real soft, tiny pink in the center. And then I am a huge Snow White fan, so I had to get the Evil Queen, and then that's the Evil Queen shade. And I just thought these were so cute. Essence blush are usually, the Essence blushes are winners. I love an Essence blush, so I was like, I'm gonna get this. So this reminds me of Charlotte Tilbury. It's got the center. So we're just gonna, It's a bit more matte, that's interesting. That's funny, it's kind of a matte shade of blush. Cause I didn't really powder. I did not powder. This is the Michelot foundation. And I put on the e.l.f. putty bronzer. And then I didn't really do anything else. So that's kind of funny. Speaking of e.l.f., e.l.f. holiday sets right here. So they have a shadow palette. They have a sponge set, they have a face palette, and then they have the shadow sticks vault. Okay, so let's start with this. The shadow sticks for me are very hit or miss. I don't always get one that isn't dried up, but when they're good, they're really good. So here's this, let's see what shade. This is either Perfect Pearl or Champagne Crystal. How are we on this? It's okay. Feels pretty good. I actually kind of like the NYX Jumbo shade crayons maybe better than these. They're just not very pigmented. Okay, but let's keep, okay, so this must be rose gold. Not a lot going on here. I'm not wowed. My socks are still on my feet. It has not knocked off my socks. Okay, so rose gold. This one looks pretty good right here. Don't think these are limited edition shades. And I think that the bronze metal, this one's good. This one's good. All right, so we've got 2 out of 4. All right, well, you know. So these sponges are great. You get 3 sponges and they're a bitty baby one and then 2 basic blending sponges. Okay, let's start with the face palette. Simply Enchanted Face Palette. I always get really excited. Sometimes these have been so good. So very neutral, very soft, more of a fair to medium skin tone. If you're dark complected, this is not for you, which is very interesting because e.l.f. has become more inclusive. So much better about that, but their gift sets don't seem to express that yet. Okay, so I'm just gonna swatch the blush. That's pretty. So it's blush, bronzer, and highlighter. Ooh, that looks pretty good though, in terms of pigment, but the undertone is interesting. What does this one look like? I wanna make sure okay, I like this. Okay. I'm not too, these shades right here, maybe they consider those blush shades. Okay, all right, I getcha. Ooh, I like this blush shade. It doesn't say, you know, if it has blush shades that they've already had in their collections, you know, in their regular core collection, it doesn't indicate that. The shade that I can tell. So if you have e.l.f. brush, if you have e.l.f. blushes, it's probably, you know, shades you might already have. I think they're pretty pigmented though. Mm-hmm. That's pretty. So I'm using this highlight shade right here, which is my BK Beauty Angie face brush, and it's very nice. It's very nice. So that's pretty cute. Yeah, that's fun. You know, if you are someone that has a ton of blush and bronzer palettes, probably not for you. Maybe it's great in a pinch. Maybe it's a good gift. I don't know. But then I do like e.l.f. blush, bronze, and highlighters, so maybe having them all like that together is kind of fun. But look at these shades. Look at that. I mean, what? I gotta swatch this blue. Wow. Okay. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, e.l.f. How's this? This looks a little chunky, like it's got an overlay, this sort of snowy white shade at the end. Ooh, although, ooh, I kind of like it. I think it's a pigment texture kind of thing. It might work with some, another medium, you know? Hang on a second. This shade right here, I definitely can tell some of these are intended to be duochrome. So this shade right here, look how gorgeous that is. It's like a periwinkle. Holy mackerel. That's good. Oh, that's good. Okay, this is a lot of fun. And I think because it has, so look at this beautiful, these two transition shades right here and even this one right here. Like, you can do a good base look. I kind of have a little zit right there, some kind of texture. And then it's got these sort of winter wonderland shades to play off for some really pretty eye looks. That's nice. Okay, we are going to take a detail brush. I'm going in with this pink shade right here. Keep looking. I'm sorry I keep looking in my monitor, but you know what? Too bad. I've been like checking out my face because it's the best way to see my face. Okay, that's pretty. Now I want to go in. I kind of want to go in. I'll just go into this shade, which is a very champagne, kind of champagne beige. Ooh, ooh, yes, yes. Do you see that? That's nice. Golly. Dang. I'm gonna take another brush, just a shade brush. I'm gonna go in this kind of camel. Sort of medium brown. This is very nice. Yeah, that is nice. I don't like my face right now. I'm gonna fix my face right there. Okay. I'm still like pretty shook over these two shades. I don't know if I'm gonna do anything with blue shadow this year, but we'll see. Oh, you guys, this right here. That is amazing. That is amazing. Okay, so we've got some winners. We've got some, you know. There you go. I will list them. And I hope this was fun. I get so excited about minis and little value sets, and I just, yeah. So this is fun for me, and I hope it was fun for you. Alrighty, folks, thank you so much. Please subscribe if you haven't yet. I would love that. That is my wish to Santa subscribers. So thank you so much. Take care. I'll see you next time. Bye.